Why are you fascinated by Stalin?
It's a very sad story. Far from me being in any way crypto-Stalinist, I think that the Stalinist phenomenon in the 20th century was something so terrifying, things went so monstrously wrong, that we don't yet really have a theory, a real understanding of what went wrong. I don't buy all these standard explanations, you know, fanatics ready to sacrifice living people for the idea or whatever. All this is way too simple for me. Things went so terribly wrong in a totally different way from fascism.
And they hated everybody. They, you know, there was a process. There wasn't any specific group. It was everybody, including each other.
Absolutely. This is, for example, already one thing that people don't get it. It was a suicidal regime. I mean, are we aware of the monstrosity at the climactic point of the Stalinist terror, mid-30s? You know, it was absolutely the most dangerous place to be. A member of Central Committee. Look exactly. At the names in the Central Committee from 34 to 37.
One by one, boom, boom, boom.
80% boom, boom, boom.
Right.
What? So, you know, it's not... This is already the wrong perception. Some elite group of fanatical communists killing ordinary people. No, killing each other.
Yeah, in fact, the man who was doing the killing and burial, they went boom, boom to him.
Ah, this is why, yeah, at the end. But this is why Beria probably, if not organized the death of Stalin,
right,
prevented doctor's help, because Beria knew what Stalin was doing. When Stalin nominated a new secret police boss, he immediately nominated someone who was formally just second in command, but whose task was to prepare a dossier to get rid at a later stage and of him.
Right.
So Beria knew he is next. He is next,
right,
in the line. The memory of nations and all generations will honor her name.